Virginia State Police is investigating a homicide on the Eastern Shore. Around 7:30 yesterday morning, troopers responded to a call about a crash on Route 13 in Accomac County. They found the car crashed in the median at the intersection of Front Street and Mary N. Smith Road. The driver had a gunshot wound. 25-year-old Dajon Wise of Parksley died on the scene. If you have any information about what happened, contact State Police.